Tonight we had our ENGS 21 introductory, I guess, meeting. We had our first project where we made these cars that followed a dark path.
I believe
that. Four is a
We walked around Thayer, we saw all the shops, all the staff, all the resources we had at the school.
I was surprised by both the amount of science and how much I liked it, because as soon as we went to our first station and then the guys were talking about physics and torque, I was like, oh god, I don't know how tonight's gonna go, but I found myself still pretty engaged. I think it helped that like all of the presentations were only a couple minutes long, so you really had like a bit to engage and then move on to learn something new. A lot of tonight was very sciencey, but I wasn't really mad at it because it was all pretty interesting. I really want to see if I can get certified in like the machine shop as well, and like the soldering and everything. I was really pleasantly surprised. I wasn't really sure what I was gonna get with this.